Hi folks, welcome back to the Catch Carp and course. Currently looking to do one of the events. I thought we'll go off to Jezero Bestie and I think we'll do the carp. Apparently we can catch all the carp in this lake. Get the tackle box set. Okay, where to go? Actually, we'll try down these rocks down the bottom there, or to the left. So yes, all the carp count. And we've got to get the highest total weight to win. Yeah, looks good. We've got the right tackle box we have. See if we can get some of these big carp. So we're going for tiger nuts on all our rods. Two bottom ones, and I think the third rod's a pop up. Is. Well, we've got some form of fish activity. Oh, we're on a fish. Hopefully it's carp. It is. Oh, it's a decent sized one. Looks like a nice leather. Oh, rod two decides to dance around. See what we've got here. A nice 29-pound, 3-ounce leather carp. So that's a good start. Oh, we've got another. Looks like leather. Oh, that's a common. Looking at the scales on the side. Yes, common. Just decent size. Another £29.12. So, two good fish. Hope you can keep getting some more like that. I've got to reposition rod 3, soap or nothing on it. Now we just have to wait. Oh, not for long. Oh, just took the bait and ran. Yes, another nice common. Oh, but one did finally come back. Oh, rare common, 34 pounds, 3 ounce. That's a good size. Don't want too many of them overpowered casts. All right, see what's on rod one. I think it's a koi carp. Yeah, it is. Yeah, small koi. Yeah, 13 pounds, 2 ounce. It's a small one. Probably he was messing around with the baits. Oh, we're off again. Oh, 21 pound 5 this time. Slightly smaller than what we've been getting. That's a larger koi. Yeah, it certainly is. £28, 2 ounce. Only a rare one, no wonder dude's happy. I think that might pop up Tiger Nut. I'll change that to a on the bottom. I can find where it is. I own it. I've gone past it. Ah, there it is. Ah, rods 1 and 2 are going again. Oh, so we've got a mirror. £25, 14 ounce. Let's get this rod back out, and then we'll get sorting rod 2 out. Oh, another mirror carp. £27, 14 ounce. So we've currently got £209 and 7 ounce. I think we're definitely going to win this event. Oh, rod 3. Yeah, I didn't like the pop-up Tiger Nut. So this is one of the offline events. Because on the online events, you won't catch these big carp like this. That's a nice size. And we have a boss, Joseph. £39, 8 ounce. wasn't expecting that to get a boss fish, which is quite hard to catch. But he likes good old tiger nut, the 20mm one. I think I'm on size 2 hooks as well. Let's check. Oh no, size 8 hooks. I'm surprised we ain't catching the bream and tench. Got that one, 134-pound leather. Oh no, rod one's gone round the island. That's gonna be fun getting that to come back. All right, as long as we keep some depth, get to the surface. It will get stuck. It'll like come in there, yeah. Now we've got him into open water, we should be able to get it to come back. So he doesn't try and go back. He's trying to go back. Oh, we got him. Oh, it's a large mirror. Oh, I managed to get it. Oh, 36 pounds, 3 ounce. It's lucky we did manage to get it. That's a decent fish. I think this might be a bream. It's moving too quick for a carp. It might be a carp though. No, I think it's a bream. Is it a bream? Oh no, it's a ghost carp. First ghost carp. That's only a small one, 15 pound, a few rounds. Don't want an overpowered cast, it could end up anywhere. Another leather carp, oh, 37 pound 1 ounce. Another nice fish. You're getting some real good fish here. Now here's the tension. It's the risk you've got when you're using size 8 hook. It's in species you don't want. It gives us tackle points and XP points. Now we're back on carp. Sidman just got over 5 minutes left of the event. Or small common. Mm-hmm. Oh, another koi carp. Oh, all the rods are going there. Right, let's get that one in. Last rod. You're only going behind them islands. Oh, another large one. Right, yeah, he's definitely a nice fish. Got another boss. No, 43 pounds, 11 ounce. Rare mirror carp. So we're up to £480 and 7 ounce. That's not bad going. Also catching a boss fish as well, so we've done very well. This is a carp, we're not going to get at him. Yeah, it's a carp. There we have it, event finished. We came first. We caught quite a few fish. Apparently 17 fish counted. Our best one was at the rare mirror carp at £43.11. We earned 2,000 tackle points. That's a good time to leave it there, folks. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notifications still. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.